The aviation industry is on the cusp of a transformation, one that could change how we think about city travel forever. At the center of this revolution is Joby Aviation and its groundbreaking S4 eVTOL aircraft. While many electric vertical takeoff and landing startups have come and gone, spending more time on marketing than engineering, Joby has quietly built a machine that's nearly ready for commercial service. With its six-rotor design, advanced battery systems, and backing from giants like Toyota and even the U.S. military, the S4 is no longer a dream. It's a reality about to take flight. Founded in 2009 by JoeBen Bevirt, Joby Aviation began not as a flashy Silicon Valley experiment, but as a passion project rooted in engineering and vision. Bevirt, a Stanford-educated engineer, had already built companies like Velocity 11, a biotech automation firm later acquired by Agilent, and Joby Inc., the creator of the popular Gorillapod tripod. Those ventures gave him both the technical expertise and financial runway to chase his childhood dream, building electric aircraft for everyday use. From the start, Joby aimed higher than drones or small prototypes. Their focus was on urban air taxis, machines that could take off like a helicopter but cruise like an airplane, offering faster, quieter, and cleaner city-to-city connections. The concept was bold, especially in the late 2000s when battery and VTOL technologies were still in their infancy. But Joby pressed forward, developing in near secrecy, while refining designs and materials that would eventually become the S4. NASA soon recognized Joby's potential, selecting the company for multiple experimental aircraft programs, including the X-57 Maxwell and Leap Tech projects. These partnerships gave Joby valuable insight into electric propulsion, aerodynamics, and efficiency. By 2015, Joby had already flown a subscale model of the S4, and just 2 years later, a full-scale prototype was airborne. The turning point came in 2019 when Toyota invested heavily in Joby, sending engineers to help design scalable manufacturing processes. This wasn't just venture capital, it was a stamp of approval from one of the world's largest mobility companies. Then came another boost. The U.S. Air Force certified the S4 for airworthiness in 2020, leading to military deliveries by 2023. With government validation and private investment secured, Joby positioned itself as the most credible player in the eVTOL market. So what makes the S4 eVTOL special? For starters, it uses six tilting electric rotors that provide both vertical lift and forward thrust. It can cruise at 200 mph, carry up to 4 passengers plus a pilot, and cover about 100 miles on a single charge. The lightweight carbon fiber airframe keeps the total weight at around 5,300 pounds, comparable to an electric SUV. Inside, about 1,000 pounds of capacity is reserved for passengers, making it practical for short-haul flights between cities or across sprawling metro areas. Noise pollution, often a major complaint with helicopters, is another area where Joby excels. The S4 produces just 45 dBA in flight, making it significantly quieter than traditional rotorcraft and ideal for operations in dense urban environments. Power comes from advanced lithium-nickel-cobalt-manganese batteries with a capacity exceeding 200 kilowatt-hours, on par with luxury EVs. Joby's rise has also been financial. Listed on the NYSE under Joby since 2021, the company has attracted investor interest as it nears commercial launch. The only unanswered question is where the first passenger flights will begin. Los Angeles and San Francisco are strong contenders, given Joby's California roots. Japan, with Toyota's backing, is another possibility, while Dubai and New York City also rank high due to ongoing testing. Whether it launches in Asia, America, or the Middle East, Joby's first flights will mark a turning point in aviation history. The S4 isn't just another prototype, it's a juggernaut ready to usher in a new era of urban air mobility. From a startup's dream to a nearly certified flying machine, Joby Aviation proves that the future of air taxis is not just hype, but a reality about to take off.